Hi there guys, I'm Nikit from Notion Hub, and in this video, I'm going to be doing a speed test between Xiaomi's Mi A2 and the Realme 1. Now these are the specifications of both phones. Mi A2 sports a Snapdragon 660 processor with Adreno 512 GPU, while the Realme 1 sports a MediaTek Helio P60 processor with Mali G72 MP3 GPU. Now these are the Antutu and Geekbench scores. Purely based on raw performance, whether it is CPU performance or GPU performance, Mi A2 is definitely way better. So let's see how it performs. Now for the regular speed test, I'll open the first 12 applications on both phones at the same time, and you can see which phone opens them faster and how fast it exactly is. By the way, both phones are connected to the same Wi-Fi network and all the applications have been updated to the latest version. So let's see how they perform. In the speed test, there wasn't a huge difference between both phones, but Realme 1 was slightly more faster for most of the applications. So I'll pick Realme 1 as the winner. Now for the memory management round, I'll open the same set of apps in the reverse order to see if they're still in memory. If they're in memory, they should open in less than a second at the same place where I left them earlier. Now let's see how they perform. In the memory management round, there wasn't a huge difference between both phones. With that said, Mi A2 was able to keep more apps in memory. So in the memory management round, Mi A2 is the winner. Now for the last speed test, I'll open the last 4 games on both phones at the same time, and you can see which phone opens them faster. So finally, while opening games, except for Smash Hit, Mi A2 was faster all around. So guys, on the whole, if you're looking for performance and good memory management, Mi A2 is definitely better. But considering the difference in price, I'll say Realme 1 is also doing a pretty great job. So guys, that's pretty much it for this video. What's your take on the speed test and memory management test? Do let me know by commenting below this video, and if you're planning to buy any of these phones, use the link in the description, it really helps the channel. If you want us to make any specific video, tweet out to us with the hashtag AskGreedyTech on Twitter and we will try to make it as soon as possible. I'm Nikhil from Notion Hub signing off. Have a nice day.